You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing. And you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a-changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing. And you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what he knows you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Are you ready, boots? Start walking.
All right, hello. Welcome to another Witch's Broom podcast with High Priestess Jamila. How are y'all? We are looking at a new moon tomorrow, actually. And I wanted to talk about that. New moon energy, possession, and spiritual cleanses. Okay. I am going to strongly suggest people that are interested in spiritual cleanses for you guys to get them. Okay. They help you tremendously. Spiritual cleanses do carry on a reversal effect. Okay. Unless you are dealing with a time sensitive situation, or it's a very pressing situation, some other type of thing. Spiritual cleanses are really good, because what I have noticed and what I've been noticing, I'm sorry guys, but I've been noticing a lot of people under possession here lately. And so when I say possession, I don't mean possession by the devil or even a demon, okay? You could be under possession by a demon, though, depending on how you got connected with the demon. It could be demonic possession, to where an enemy has done some work on you. Most of the time, I don't see that. What I see is people being under possession by random spirits. I see a lot of people having attachments that cleanses can clear up. Attachments that don't serve your purpose. They don't. They're just dragging you down. Spirits that are attached. And then also past life spirits, They will cause a lot of issues. Stagnation, bad luck, sicknesses, and a lot of times they will have you so down to where you won't even be able to get up. Okay. A lot of people get it confused. They think that getting help from witches, especially ones like me, they think that it's about only the spiritual. And it's not, because without spirit, there is a lot in your regular earthly mundane life that is going to be messed up. Let's just put it like that. Okay. And in that case, you don't have a choice but to do the work. This is actually also an excellent time to do packs. The for a dark moon is really, really a good time to do those. But mainly for cleansing and banishing bad energies. Okay. And then also warding. I know that I have direct plans of refreshing my wards that I have around the house. And then also I'll be doing a spiritual cleanse on myself, which I'm actually doing one kind of right now. And then I cleanse myself daily, sometimes several times per day. It's just necessary as someone that does readings, as someone that has so many videos out there. You know, it's something that I've become very accustomed to. And since I do this full time, it's not difficult for me. It's sort of like a habit, okay? So spirits can be very tricky because you won't know that you're under possession. Most people don't know that they are under spiritual possession of some kind, unless they're sick, they don't have any money, or some other situation is going on with them personally. You know what I'm saying? And if you know that, then you just know that there are spirits. Now, here's the one thing that y'all don't understand or realize is that sometimes you have to cleanse monthly, and sometimes you have to cleanse every 3 months. A lot of people should be cleansing every month. The truth of the matter is that there are some people that have thousands of bad spirits attached to them. Hundreds, even sometimes millions. And that's one of the reasons why I work with the underworld, because I get favor with the underworld, okay? And the upper, because they run the lower and the upper. They do. So, you know, and a lot of people can't grasp that concept due to fear, which is understandable, which is why you pay me to do the work for you. Packs are good, though. Packs are really, really good, even if you are not used to doing, like, some of y'all do a little bit of spell work, some of y'all do work. Packs will only enhance your knowledge and help you to survive. It's not that you don't have your own personal power, it's just that you really don't know how to use it. So a lot of times these spirits will teach you things that I don't even know to teach you, because they know you. So this is an excellent time to do a pact with Lilith at the dark moon. This is an excellent time to make her offerings, or either just the goddess or the deities that you work with. And so a lot of people think that you have to go all out for offerings. Honestly, they will accept water. Sometimes you have to lay out some wine. I give them raw eggs a lot. Stones. You can burn herbs for them. You can call it a particular spirit and burn incense for them as an offering. So a lot of people don't realize how easy it can be sometimes to give offerings to spirits, okay? So, you know, it's not as complicated as some people try to make it look, okay? So if you are beginner to intermediate, you know, practicing witchcraft, I definitely encourage you to get packs, okay? And Lilith will actually lead you to other spirits that will work for you and not against you, okay? But spirit possession can also be possession by random spirits, like not demons, just spirits that are wandering, which is why you have to have some kind of spiritual protection of some sort. I personally prefer the energy of Mars, which is fire. To me, Mars represents fire, okay? And to a lot of other people, it makes sense because it's the red planet and it's fire, okay? Like very similar to the sun, you know, using those energies. And so I really enjoy the firewall of protection. It's really good. And there's a lot of alchemy bottles that I don't necessarily talk about. Or maybe I don't talk about for a couple of months that, you know, I can offer to you guys. So a lot of times, you know, I'm not talking about everything in these lives. Okay. I'm not. So just bear that in mind. So the spiritual cleanses are very important. You have to be mindful about who you go to cleanses for. I use fire and water for my cleanses. Fire, water, fire being the main element, because it produces the quickest and most powerful results. So that's how I do my cleanses, as well as my healings, okay, with fire, water, earth, air, okay? And typically, fire, earth, water, air, in that order. So I'm really encouraging you guys to come in and get your consultations in for your cleanses. My cleanses are still on special for only $200. Honestly, the price for my cleanses went up to $5.55. So I took it down because last year a lot of people was having a lot of financial issues, okay? And then also it was a lot of scamming going on, which is just weird. But it is what it is, okay? You just have to move on from it. And if you know that a spiritualist or a witch or an occultist can help you, then, you know, you should not move forward allowing a scam artist to cause you to not trust, okay? And so I would grab those cleanses while you can. But just to let you guys know, the cleanses are, like I said, they act like reversals. And so a lot of you guys that actually need reversals, I'm telling you right now that you need to try to get those on a monthly basis, especially for the first 3 months. You know, especially if you're dealing with a spiritual enemy that knows what they're doing. Okay. So, you know, I can pretty much see it. If somebody consistently and cyclically throws negative energy at you, and they've been doing it for a while, and you're going to need a little while to send all of that back to them. Okay. So that's something new that we're doing, is having you guys come in for a set price per month, either at the new moon or the full moon, and or anytime, but typically during those times is best. And you guys, you know, coming in, you know, every month and just paying me on a monthly basis. Okay. So, and you guys can contact me about that, and I'll go over all of that with you, and I actually send you an information sheet with notes on it. So I'm very thorough. I highly, highly encourage it, because the only reason why, like, if you're not a person that even knows what's going on, you're just going to be absorbing all of this negative energy from somewhere. And a lot of people don't even realize that it's happening. Okay. The only reason why I am on guard is because I can see it, and I've been doing this for almost 10 years professionally. I feel like the spiritual work that I do now, I've been doing it my entire life. The only difference is that now I'm protecting myself from it harming me. Okay. I do have a new class out, which is tarot alchemy, tarot and the planetary alchemy class. So you guys need to ask me about that. And that's a 3-hour course. I might make it 4 hours. I'm not sure. Okay. So I think that that's about it, what I wanted to cover with you guys. Yeah, I think that that's it. So visit my website, divineservicesapothecary.com. And stop being scared. You know, there's a lot of people that are scared, and you know, that's a spirit too. You know, a lot of y'all have spirits of fear on y'all. Okay. And like I said, fear is okay, but it's a sign of danger. Okay. Your body and your mind is only supposed to recognize fear when you're in danger. So a lot of you guys have like anxiety, and you know, that is because you need a spiritual cleanse. Okay. All right. Happy Thursday to you guys. I will see you guys soon. The link to my website is in the video description box, www.divineservicesapothecary.com. Okay. All right, guys. Blessings. Bye.